So there's a lot of unknowns. There's a lot of spaces that we haven't been in the industrial market before that we could access a lot faster and quicker, which I think we can do through capsule technology. That's the exciting part for me. I think that is, how do we take those specialty polymers, how do we change them around into new places, take them in especially, say, targeted delivery areas that have never been explored before. That's an unmet need in a lot of ways. There are other technologies that can do that, but the capsule would get you there quicker, get you there simpler, and so more cost-effective altogether. If you're a small biotech company, you may not know anything about capsules. You may not know, this may be your first foray into a small molecule oral delivery. How do I do that? So we have a lot of microbiome customers now in that respect. How do I deliver this product? I never thought I would have to get this far and get this complex this quickly. Do you have a solution for us? So what's your goals? What's your needs? What applies to your molecule in particular that we need to know in advance? How do we craft that solution? So for them, protection of the API all the way through its delivery phase. Something very unique, something we have to be focused on from the beginning. And that's that sort of personalized approach that I think is there. It's very important to make that collaboration. And once you have some skin in the game, then you have a partner for life. Partner and not just someone to do their client suite services and then step back out of the game. Somebody to help follow this process all the way through from conception to marketing.